Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Today we will start a lecture for class 9 mathematics. In the previous lecture we have done exercise 5.2, question 1 to 5. Today we start the question number 6. 5.2. Question number 6. x4 plus 1 by x4 minus 7. Now we take these two terms. Let my sum is not there. It will be a square plus b square 2ab. Add as well as subtract. Minus 7 is here. Come here. What it will be? A square plus b square 2ab equal to a plus b whole square. Therefore, x square 1 by x square whole square minus 2 x square 1 by x square minus 7 cancel. We get x square 1 by x square whole square minus 2 minus 7 is a square minus 9. It will be a square minus b square. A square minus b square. A minus b and a plus b. We get a plus b, a minus b, in the descending arranged the descending order. Now question number 7, same as this. Now question number 8. Question number 8. 4x4 minus 4x square y square plus 64 by 4. We arrange. Now let us say it's not given the question. It will be a square plus b square 2. We check it. We write first minus or plus. It will be at the end. Now, if I write minus 22, 4, 4 into 8, 32. In minus, minus 32, minus 4, give to minus 36. And 6, 36 are not square. Therefore, I written minus here and plus here. If I write plus here, 32 minus 4 gives you 28. Then 28 is not a perfect square. Therefore, I have written minus here and plus here. Now, it will be a square plus b square 2ab equal to a plus b whole square. Therefore, a plus b whole square. It will be minus 32 x square y square. 2 into 2, 4. 4 into 8, 32. Minus 4 x square y square 2 x square 8 y square whole square 32 minus 4 minus 36 2 minus and minus plus a square minus b square. This will be a square minus b square. A minus b, a plus b. Now a minus b, a plus b, arrange in a descending order with respect to the x. Now we do the question number 10. Y square plus 9 y. Now, arrange that in the order, we get 4x4 plus 9y4 plus, now xy a square plus b square 2ab 2ab and plus 11x square y square. Now if I add plus here 2 to 2 4 4 to 12 12 plus 11 is 21. 21 is not a perfect square. If I add minus here, minus 12 plus 11 minus 1, 1 is a perfect square. If I add minus here and plus here, it will be formula a plus b whole square minus 12 x square y square plus 11 x square y square. From here, from here. Now minus 12 plus 1, minus 1 x square y square, it will be a square, it will be b square. A square minus b square, a minus b, a plus b, arrange in a descending order with respect to y. Now I am giving you the homework. Question number 8 and 9. 8 and 9. Try it by yourself. Any problem, then please call me on my WhatsApp number. Thank you. God bless you.